Hello, everybody, and thank you so much for joining me for our virtual port talk. Tomorrow is your last day in Bulgaria, and tomorrow's port of call, the city of Ruse, it's very proud of its contribution to the modern history of Bulgaria. Look at this, how many times they use the syntagm first in Bulgaria next to the name of the city, next to Ruse. On top of that, Ruse was called between the First and the Second World War with its beautiful architecture, Vienna of the East. So tomorrow will be in Bulgaria, tomorrow will be in Ruse. I know that it's almost the end of the cruise and your batteries are not so full of energy anymore, but please trust me and come with me tomorrow in our full day included tour. I will take you first to Veliko Trnovo, the old capital of Bulgarian kingdom. And if you still want to take some beautiful photos, going on top of Tsarevets Hill to see the ruins of the former palace of the kings of Bulgaria, that would be a very good idea. And after that, I will take you in another magic place. Arbanasi is a little village famous not only in Bulgaria, but in the entire world for its amazing architecture, its beautiful decorated churches, some of them UNESCO World Heritage Sites, and of course, its breathtaking views. And I will take you there tomorrow. The must-have souvenir from Ruse, it's a product based on rose oil. You know how important the rose oil is for Bulgaria. Imagine that to produce only 1 milliliter of this oil, which is around 20 drops, you need 3 kilograms of petals, which is more or less 50,000 rose petals. And tomorrow I will take you in a little shop in Arbanasi and you can try different products. You can use the lip balm, the face cream, the hand cream. You can taste the Turkish delight flavored with rose petals, or if you want, have a schnapps or a liqueur, both based on rose oil. And I'm sure that when you leave, you'll have in your pocket a little souvenir with rose oil. I'm sure that you'll have a fantastic day tomorrow in Ruse. Thank you very much for joining me for this virtual port talk. I will see you tomorrow, and don't forget, keep dreaming, keep cruising, we will be back.